Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to Sniper Ghost Warrior 3. Let's continue with your last thought, shall we? Also, Merry Christmas, everyone. I hope everyone's having a good time out there with their families and friends. I sure am. It's just that right now, I haven't got to my grandma's house yet, so I'll try to record this as quick as I can, and I'll try to get it up as quick as I can. Hopefully I can get this uploaded by today. Hopefully. Ooh, I need... hold on. I need some more sniper ammo. Oh, I can't make any more bullets, can I? Ah, crap. Well, I'm buying bullets then. Okay. Okay, looks like that's all I can do for now. Cool. Cool. Let's do this. Meet the team. You need to travel to the nearby mountains to meet your entire team and plan your next move. Yes. Get to the tunnel. It's interesting that no one's talking. That's weird. Maybe we're on radio silence. I'll check it out next time, never now. Don't get involved with those people. I'll deal with them later, not now. Go. Wait. That looks very close, doesn't it? Hold up.
Do you know Sophia? She's the cutest girl working at the quarter.
I don't visit brothels. God doesn't allow it.
Suit yourself, man.
What's this?
Unidentified target in our air.
Fuck. fuck stealth. Alrighty, cool. Now I just need to find a way to get back up. Alright, well that was interesting and rather... Another part of this place? Huh. That music, again. Break it down. What is that noise? Sounds like dripping water.
Impressive work, Mr. North.
What the?
I've been tracking your movements.
Excuse me?
Raquel here. Out.
Was that a joke?
Who the hell was that? Oh my god, this is a new era. This game is so open world. Wanted target. Ooh, I should do that for the next one. You are in a neutral zone. Don't provoke the criminals and they won't attack you. Discharging your weapon or entering a strict area will turn them hostile. Fair enough. Neutral. Well, yeah. I like neutral. You don't have to worry about them going against you, but then again, you don't have to worry about doing your own thing. Just like the ICA. ICA is always neutral. Always. Avalanche waiting to happen, huh? Alright. Okay. Let's find ourselves a new home. Thank you.
So if we don't act quickly...
About damn time, John.
John North, I'm pleased to finally meet you in the flesh.
It's nice to finally put a face to the voice.
Likewise, Mr. North. But you're more magnetic on the radio, to be honest. And you are?
Lydia, ex-Georgian SFB.
So, why are you helping us?
Mr. Sims has brought me up to speed on your fight against the Separatists. I believe we can serve each other's interests. I'm looking for a man. He's a high-priority target for Mossad.
Who?
Dr. Sergei Flostov. If you help me locate him, I will assist you in your efforts against the Separatists, as well as in other activities.
You have yourself a deal. What's the plan, Frank?
If we can eliminate the leadership of these cells while they're disorganized, they'll eventually collapse under their own weight.
It's not a walk in the park, however. Thomas Sidamonitsa and Ina Zakharian are the leaders of the two strongest Separatist cells operating in Georgia. They're also about to be wed.
If they manage to merge their forces, the Separatists will become a real threat to the sitting government.
So, we pop one of them and make it look like a setup, let them take each other out after.
You read my mind. JSOC has already signed off on neutralizing Sidamonitsa.
But where?
The wedding is being held in Kozori in 2 days' time.
I grew up near Kozori. I could sketch a city map.
Good. You go on ahead and find a spot to scope the target.
I'm on it.
It's a wedding, so make sure there's a clear line of sight of the church. I know I can trust you, Lydia. Keep an open comm channel.
Got it.
Tick-tock.
Of course, Mr. North.
All right. Okay, this one. My library, my bed, with a cachet. I cannot make no bullets, so I'm gonna have to buy bullets. I thought I bought more bullets. Man. Give me more bullets, please. There we go. Much better. Let's go to sleep because we haven't slept in a while. Alright, young wine. The wedding in Kozori takes place on the next day. You need to infiltrate the town without getting recognized. Go to the nearby criminal control winery, find a disguise, and steal the wine truck. If you have a chance to kill the criminal leaders, do it.
This wedding is going to be big. Everyone will be off their heads drunk or getting there. But you do need to blend in, John.
Fuck blending in. I suggest you go as someone everyone will cheer. The driver of the delivery truck bringing in more wine.
That's a bit balls out.
Thank you.
They buying your disguise, Lydia? You okay?
Somewhat of a minor hero, actually. Dishonorable discharge from the Georgian army goes a long way here.
So what exactly did you do?
Put a general out of commission along with a dozen Georgian soldiers. Fucking looters and savages. The Separatists don't know that, just my kill count.
You'd do well to sell some cigarettes or oxy. Any pills you can get your hands on, Lydia. Everyone's got a side hustle going. War is good for business, and business is a great disguise.
I'm doing just fine, Raquel. Thank you very much. I'll call when I need advice.
So, the winery is a criminal enterprise.
Of course.
Criminal gangs are expanding rapidly. Everything is for sale. Politicians are in on it. Everyone...
Excuse me, Raquel. Let's get back to it. Take out the guards, John. Find the keys and deliver the wine. Oh, and if you happen to stumble upon the gang leader, take him out.
Got it. Out.
Alrighty. Sounds fair enough.
I just
got the information that the leader of that criminal group is in the winery right now. Huh. So if you're feeling somewhat heroic today, you could take him down while you're there.
Does that help our cause?
Not directly, but the workers will definitely appreciate the change in management.
Okay. I think I like that option.
We have our people amongst the workers. They say one of the drivers always leaves his keys in one of the rooms at the top floor.
How about some clothes?
You'll find it in one of the rooms on the same floor.
Thanks.
All right. How do I put my weapon away? I keep forgetting the stupid controls. Hold on. Forgot one. No. No. Where's the button where you can put your weapon away? I know it's on here somewhere. I'm so sorry. It doesn't tell me on here. Like, what the hell? Oh, are you serious? I want to say, maybe O? Oh no, it's not O. How the hell am I supposed to... Oh my god. Frustrating me. I don't know what the button is to put away your weapon, and this is pissing me off a little bit. And I don't want to be pissed off on Christmas. No, I need to be good. No. Is it Y? No. Hold up. Let me. Give me a moment, ladies and gentlemen. You don't mind if I look this up, do you? Okay, Sniper, Ghost, Warrior 3, how to put your weapon away. Really? It's not shipped. Someone said shipped, but that's not it.
I think I've heard something.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to do this? Oh, well, I guess I'm not supposed to sneak my way through, right? I guess so. Thank you. Oh, come on.
Perimeter is breached. We have an intruder.
I thought I was knocking him out, not killing him. There's a difference. Take down the criminal in the winery. Where's that guy at?
Thank you. can't believe I died.
Aerial recon, got an achievement. Can't get a good shot of this dude way over here. Damn it. Criminal. Oh, that explains it. Okay. Got another teammate, I don't know how to say that word. Pip died, whatever that says, I don't know. Can't even shoot the light off, really? Is this the winery? Oh no, probably over here. A Russian doctor, huh? Wow. Who are you? You just standing outside? Okay, sure, whatever. You sure the criminal's here, or is he somewhere else? Well, I don't see him, so I'm just gonna move on.
Got the truck and the wine.
Great. Now drive away to Kazori.
No. Need to make a small detour first.
What? Where to?
City's heavily guarded, remember? Need to hide my equipment or...
Or your cover will be compromised. Gotcha.
I would ignore this, but this is so close. Look how close this sucker is. Secret place challenge. Look around to find it closer. Huh? I don't get it. Like up here? What type of secret? That's a big windmill, though. I don't get it. All right, let's just keep going.
Hit my equipment. I'll be in Kazori in a few minutes.
That's what I wanted to hear.
Hide my equipment, and yet I have No, I do not have grenades. Good. I was gonna say.
What?
Where are you going? What do you have here?
Wine? For the wedding? And I'm late, you see?
Oh yeah, we were expecting the delivery. But we didn't expect it to be delivered by an American. Why is this?
He seems to be telling the truth. There's a lot of wine in the truck. No sign of anything suspicious.
Okay, you can drive in.
Thank you. Oh, nice village.
Got it. Take a bottle and meet me in the restaurant.
Oh. Okay. Wait, she said take a bottle, and I don't even have a bottle. Okay, sure, whatever.
Groom arrived yet? The guy is first on the scene.
I'm here to do a job. That doesn't mean talking.
I thought we patched things over.
I fucking waited for you.
I'm a shithead. An asshole. A fucked up piece of scum.
Right on all counts.
I didn't deserve you. I couldn't...
Oh, spare me.
It's the truth.
So you disappear? You leave me waiting like a lovesick fool.
12 of my men died that night, Lydia. I remember every name, every face... My whole MEU.
Soldiers die, John. We know the risks. It's not your fault.
It was on my watch.
Stop. I'm way too fucking mad to feel sorry for you.
So they pin a medal on me to cover up that massive intel failure. It was a lie. It made everything about me a lie. How could I look anyone, you, in the face? I was going to ask you to marry me.
Fuck you, John. I would have said yes.
Damn. I didn't know there was some drama on this game. Shoot.
Hey, wake up. We have a job to do.
Oh.
Ah, shit. We overslept. The streets are probably already crawling with soldiers.
You're here as a civilian, remember? They won't recognize you. Maybe...
Oh, what an optimist. Either way, I'll still need a weapon to kill the target, and I doubt they'll give me one of theirs. Don't worry, I'm not gonna try to kill anyone in the middle of a church. It's best we strike tonight, while they're drunk and disorganized.
Wedding day. Wait, I still have my- No, I don't have my drone. I was about to say, big fat wedding. Now I am standing here. Dang, that sounds like a horror movie. Listen to this. God, that sounds like a horror movie.
Beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony.
For Georgia!
Oh.
Burn in hell, monster!
What?
Come on, come on. Get your American ass out of here.
But I...
Shut up. I know a cave just south of here. Get out or be suspect number one.
If we continue to develop our technology without wisdom or prudence, our servant may prove to be our executioner. Omar and Bradley, Act 2.
Here's the corpse. Okay, I'm sending John. The body is in HQ. Just a few guards. Most of the Separatists are gathered in the restaurant, where the cell leaders are busy accusing one another. Ina is gone.
This should give us some time to investigate. We need to know who that other sniper was.
Fuck. They're here. Persistent little fuckers.
Half of the city is looking for that motherfucker.
We will. Sooner or later.
What if there is more of them?
I don't care how many people are responsible for this. I just want to find them and kill them.
All right, they're down.
Nice. Just remember that we don't want to start an open war here. We can't afford to have civilians caught in the crossfire.
Yeah, well, I won't make false promises. Not to you.
That's sweet, but just be careful.
All holy hell is breaking out. Interrupted wedding caused quite a ruckus.
Yeah, groom's brains splat all over a church tends to do that. What's next, Chief?
We're still untangling the encrypted satellite comms, combing through for juicy details.
Robert?
Not yet.
Fuck.
There's a lot of Separatist chatter about an elite unit operating in the area. Lots of warnings to avoid getting in their way.
I've heard a few nervous whispers. No one seems to know their objective. They're like ghosts, inspiring terror and then vanishing again.
We've only got one name, a mystery man named Armazi. Spoken of rarely and only with dread. Like the guy has superpowers.
Robert was captured by an elite unit. Could these guys be connected?
God, I hope not. They're the worst of the worst.
Fuck.
Yeah. Out.
Oh, this is not good. Infiltrate HQ, don't raise the alarm, but that's optional.
What else can I expect in the HQ?
If they manage to make any notes on the assassination, it should be on one of their hard drives.
Got it.
Yes. Oh, you know me. Okay, I gotta go. Yeah.
Yes, I need to run. Yes. I love you. Bye. Is this where you came from?
I'm inside.
The body should be in the basement lab.
We can't promise something to today. There are just a few available paths in the southern sector.
Some extremely rough terrain. So I'm thinking mines.
A couple hundred should do. I'll talk with Aquaman. The team is familiar with the area. Great. Now, the northern part is presenting a bigger problem. We'll need ground patrols and at least two vehicles. There's no other option.
I've got the ballistic report.
Yeah.
that this is where you came from? Yeah. Here. And here. There. We can't come back to the center there.
Wait, what am I doing?
There are just a few of them we'll have in your time.
Ooh, can I hide the body in the locker?
One thing in mind. Couple hundred.
Yes, I can. Nice. Oh, that's sick. I like that.
Now, the northern part is presenting a bigger problem. We only need ground patrols and at least two vehicles. There's no other option.
I can't stand the wind.
The silence is what a storm is worth. Ground imagination is fine. Lots of wine.
I see.
Anything peculiar?
The bullet nearly ripped his head off.
50 cal?
Maybe. I won't learn much here. I found autopsy notes.
That's it. Get back.
No. One more stop. I want to check the church.
Weird moment for conversion, but suit yourself.
Really rough terrain. So one thing in mind. Couple hundred to do. I'll talk with Aslan. The crew is familiar with the area. Great. Now, the northern part is presenting a bigger problem. We need ground patrols and at least two vehicles. There's no other option.
How far is the church from here? Quite a distance, of course. Another day in paradise. Ish. What's in this building? A wanted target? Oh. Not now. Maybe next time.
Autopsy. The bullet was strange and deformed.
Strange how?
No details.
Oh, I don't have my drone. Damn, it's not good. I thought my sniper was... Oh, it is quiet. So they just must have heard me.
Shit, it's one of ours.
Enemy must be nearby. Search the perimeter.
That's fine. I don't even want to be stealthy anyways. Died like an idiot. Oh, I guess I made it in here. What clues? What clues do I have to look for?
Hey guys, how about a little bit of wine?
What? No? We're on duty.
Come on. Why would anyone want to get inside? There's nothing here. Besides, we should all in this vessel of our meeting.
You've got a point. Well, okay, just a little.
The bullet hit him like a sledgehammer. Threw him all the way here. There's a bullet hole in the floor.
Okay, where's the third one? I forgot how to go into scout mode. Oh, it's left control. I keep forgetting. How do I look through binoculars? I'm so bad at this game. What's the third clue in here? I don't get it. Oh my god, this video's taking too long. Because I can't find this third... I'm pretty sure the third clue is right here, but it's not... Wait, what? Hold up, let me restart this again because I have no clue what to do here.
I found a fresh hole in the wall, 2 inches thick.
That's crazy. Do you know a bullet that could do that?
Some 50 cals could, or maybe Teflon bullets. It had to be a damn good rifle.
Oh, but now that works now? Okay, whatever. Oh my god, so it's a bug I just encountered. I'm so pissed about that.
There's a bullet hole in the floor.
What? Now? We're on duty. Come on. Why would anyone want to get inside? There's nothing there.
The bullet hit him with a sledgehammer. Threw him all the way here. Fields, hills, forest ruins. At least a dozen decent sniping spots. Okay, if I were to take a shot like that, I'd choose this ruined church on the hill.
Shit, I already know how this went.
I'm going to the church.
Go on then.
Alrighty. Oh, jeez. Ooh, thank goodness for sliding. And this mission's still not over. Like, what the heck? This is gonna be a long, long video. Oh, well. I tried.
Keep me informed.
Oh no, that ain't gonna work.
I'm at the church on the hill.
Look around carefully. If this really was his sniping spot, then he must have left something. Anything.
I've been doing this my whole life. Trust me, I know what to do.
There is some commotion by the church. Think they might have found what we did?
I'll hurry up, don't worry.
Male-sized footprints.
I'm at the church on the hill.
Look around carefully. If this really was his sniping spot, then he must have left something. Anything.
I've been doing this my whole life. Trust me, I know what to do.
There is some commotion by the church. Think they might have found what we did?
I'll hurry up, don't worry.
Markings on the ground.
I found the casing.
And?
Never seen anything like it. I think he left it here on purpose. He took the shot from this spot. Quite a rifle he must have. Clearly a pro.
How do you know?
He must have been here at least 7 hours, laying on the ground, waiting. No trace of piss or excrement. Nothing. He's special ops, but luckily I found a trail. I'm going after him.
Negative. Separatists are on their way. There's no time.
I'm going, Lydia.
Alright, so I should be fine as long as I'm careful on this part.
Okay, I see a glint, reflection, package on a tombstone.
Careful. Bomb?
Roundish. Odd. Shit, it's a helmet. I think.
What? A helmet is a helmet.
Amazing technology. Not sure how it works. If you wanted me dead, I would be. It's a message. The ghost is real, Lydia. And steps ahead of us.
Oh, crap.
Where are you hiding, brother? Was it that hard?
I can see you!
I see you picked up some new tricks!
You give up?
Not today.
Oh man, how did you even...
Fine. Walk straight into a trap, but I'm fine.
You need to get out. The Separatists are coming.
I'm on my way.
Better get out of here. Alright, not too bad, not too bad.
So the name on the helmet is Amazi, and some damn super sniper shoots it out of my hands. It makes no fucking sense.
JSOC is still trying to get a handle on him.
All I know is that whispers of this Amazi guy has grown into this crazy urban legend. Some people say he's a part machine. Some say he's like the reincarnation of the ancient pagan god, Mithras.
Ah, bullshit. He may be extraordinarily well-trained, but he's a soldier. Just using ultra-high-tech weaponry is all. I've collected one of his bullets. Nothing I've ever seen before.
I got a guy.
Glad to hear it.
Shut up. A guy who specializes in out-of-the-ordinary weaponry. Experimental, cutting-edge stuff. I'll show it to him. See what he has to say.
Much appreciated.
He hasn't been seen in a while. He tends to disappear like fucking asshole men do.
Okay, Lydia.
Can you track him down?
I've got an idea or two. Out.
Ouch. Got me with that sick burn, though. Alright, let's take care of everything, because, man, it's been a long video. Oh, stretch! Had a stretch. What's my ammo like? Ooh, a silencer is available. Yes, please. Thank you. I'm definitely going to be using this instead of the bow and arrow from now on. What? Give me back my... Yeah, give me that, please. Armor? Yes, medium, please. Sure, let's try this for now. Gadgets, I want, obviously, a silencer repair kit. And then, ooh, throwing knives, yes. And for this one, I want... Yeah. Ooh. Yes. Reconnaissance. Okay. Alright. Increased battery life. Or should I... Nah, let's use that for now. Alright, so far so good. Ooh. Yes, new knife. Okay, I think we're okay. I do need to get more bullets for this pistol, though, so hold on. I had enough. There we go. Perfect. All right, let me go to sleep. leave. Alright, let's look the next mission is. Ah. Awa's family. And we're on Act 2 now. Alright, interesting. Alright guys, I have to end my video here. With this video, please give this video a like, comment on this video on how the game is far, scratch out the team or give those reviews. Alright, this is the gamer, peace out, I'll definitely see you on the next episode, Sniper Ghost Warrior 3. Bye everyone, and have a Merry Christmas.